I actually tell some of the people, if you're praying five times a day, don't listen to me. Please go and listen to other scholars who are a little bit more hard and harsh, because you know what? You need to graduate to another level. I've specialized in grassroots. Someone far away. Oh, that's my specialization. I'm going to come to you. I'm going to make you feel so, so loved by Allah. And I'm going to come to you and make you feel like you have these opportunities you definitely need to seize. I'm not going to say statements that will chase you away from the deen, but I'll keep reminding you in a positive way, because the world is filled with so much distraction. And it has so much of hopelessness in it that if I were to offer you some hope, I'm quite sure you would relate to it and you'd come.